In this video, I will show you how to find standard deviation and variance for a list of numbers in your graphing calculator. So I already have a list of numbers pre-programmed into my calculator, and it's a pretty long list of numbers. So in order to find standard deviation, I can start by pressing the Stat button, going over to Calc, and hitting Enter for one variable stats. Enter one more time. And this will give me my summary list for that data. Now, if I'm looking for standard deviation, that is found in two different locations. One is your sample standard deviation, that is noted as SX, and the other is population, that is noted as sigma X. So for both my sample standard deviation and my population standard deviation, I can find variance for both of them. All I have to do is simply pick the one that I want and square that number, and that will give me variance. So if I'm looking for sample variance, I'm going to take my sample standard deviation and round it off to say 6.27 and square it with the square button and hit enter. And this number here is my sample variance. Now, if I wanted population variance, I would take my number for population standard deviation, that number is 6. So I would type in 6, hit the squared button, and hit enter. And that will give me my population variance. And so this is how you can find variance and standard deviation in your graphing calculator.